Nithyanandam, my name is Manithya Premathmananda Swami. Today we are celebrating Ganesha Brahmotsavam Day 5 in a very grand way as the form of Pillayarpatti Ganesha. Pillayarpatti Ganesha temple is very popular, very famous in Tamil Nadu, and Ganesha here is also called as Karpaga Vinayagar. Means the Ganesha who fulfills any of our desires, like a kalpataru, like a tree that is wish fulfilling all our desires. Ganesha blesses all his devotees as to whatever they want. Today here in Nithyanandeshwara Mahasadashiva'Parashiva Devalayam, we are doing the alankar of Ganesha in Kattumurti. Kattumurti is basically made of a stick and cloth. They tie the clothes in the form of to make the form of any deity that we want. So today Ganesha is going to be made through the as a Kattumurti. So basically that deity will have the face, the hands and the feet, but the rest of the form will be made with the cloth as we want. Whether the deity is sitting or standing or dancing, we can do any type of form with that. So this is a very traditional way of making a deity and worshipping and celebrating, which Swamiji has taught us, all the sannyasis and brahmacharis, to not only to worship, but how to do alankar, how to decorate the deities. As we decorate, we also connect with the deities. So it is a very special gift that Swamiji has given. And today we will be worshipping Ganesha as a Kattumurti of our Pillayarpatti Ganesha. So all of you please join and enjoy the celebrations today. So thank you all for watching. As we all know, the Uttamottama Seva happens every morning at 6 a.m. Indian Standard Time following the Guru Puja. And you can participate by registering at programs.nithyananda.org/sevas, or you can watch live on Facebook Paramahamsa Nithyananda page. Thank you all for watching. Nithyanandam.